Hi, it's Lisa True, and I've been getting this question a lot from buyers, first-time home buyers especially, and that is, what is a short sale? We haven't seen a lot of short sales for a very long time, and it's only natural that buyers wonder what it is. Well, it's very simple, actually. A short sale is when a property is worth less than the seller owes on the property, meaning there's a shortage between the payoff and the purchase price. Therefore, short sale. What does that mean to a buyer? Well, number one, short sales are unpredictable. The short sale has to be approved by two different people. The first is the seller has to take your deal. They have to take your contract. They are still in control. This is not a foreclosure. The seller decides that they're going to sell it and that they're going to sell it to a particular buyer. The second step, which can be the unpredictable part, is the bank has to agree to take less than what they're owed. They are qualifying the short sale deal in two different areas. Number one, the borrower, meaning the seller. They are saying, does the seller have a real reason to sell this property short? Do they have a hardship? Is there a financial reason why they can't either pay their mortgage or pay the difference in what is owed? For example, if you have a bunch of money sitting in your bank account and the equity of your home is just not that much, well, let's be clear. The bank is not excited about approving a short sale. This is only for people that have a hardship and also cannot make up the difference. The second thing is, they're going to approve the price. They're going to want to make sure that the value for the property is the correct price. In addition to, let's say, the value that you're going to get with the appraisal on your mortgage if you're financing, they're also going to send out somebody who is looking out for the bank to make sure that the value is the correct amount. Short sales can be a great deal. They can be trying, especially with the patience. And most importantly, they may say no. So if you are counting on making a move in there by a certain time, a short sale probably isn't the right solution for you. If you have flexibility, it can be a great opportunity. Now, there's some things that you need to look out for and need to know about the percentage of chance of getting that deal done. And your buyer's agent needs to be an expert. Back in the day, when short sales were normal, we did a lot of them. We can easily today spot whether a short sale has a pretty good chance of getting done or if it's really a waste of your time and money. We know how to help you if you're buying and then most certainly if you're selling as a short sale. We'll be chatting about that in a couple of days. But if you've seen a short sale on our website and you've wondered what it is, here's your answer. And most importantly, if you're thinking about buying one, your agent needs to have the experience. We did short sales at a very high level with a 90%+ success rate compared to 40 or 50. We know how to help you when you're buying or you're selling that short sale. Give me a call with any questions and we're happy to help. You can reach me at 561-352-3056. Thanks and have a great day. Thank you.